Welcome to Local NYC. I'm your host, Melissa Nunez, and today we're going to take you to the Winter Village in Bryant Park and show you what you can do on a beautiful winter day in New York City. Like a delicious hot chocolate to keep you warm when you're feeling cold. And I have found the perfect spot right here at Casa Toscana. Let's check it out.
I'm Luca and I'm the owner of Casa Toscana, a business that I opened up in 2015. This is our fifth year in New York City, in Bryant Park. And what we do different things from our own place in Tuscany. We come from Arezzo, which is a small city close to Florence, and we do serve donuts in two different ways, one with ricotta cheese and one with Nutella. We do also serve our focaccia sandwiches. In Arezzo, we call them schiacciata, which is a very, very light focaccia bread, and we serve in five different ways. The most popular item that we serve in Bryant Park and the most popular sandwich, it's called Sexy Winter Night. And it's a sandwich that is made with prosciutto di Parma, with arugula, with porcini mushroom spread and fontina. We're trying to give our customer the same experience that they would get if they were in Italy. So the difference between our hot chocolate and other hot chocolate is that our hot chocolate is extremely thick and creamy. So when you drink it, you do get a full experience of what a hot chocolate should taste like, as far as like the initial and the aftertaste of chocolate.
Delicioso. Wow, I really had a fun-filled day today at the Winter Village in Bryant Park. Again, I'm your host, Melissa Nunez with Local NYC. Stay safe and happy holidays. Ciao!